number 11, because it's the 11th today, and there is 14 more days until Christmas. It's getting so close to Christmas now. What do the elves listen to whilst working?
I don't know.
Snap, crackle, and pop music.
What?
Hey guys, we're going to open number 11.
Let's go.
More sweets.
More sweets. It's chocolate. Well, more chocolate is type of like sweet type of stuff. 5-11. Mine says, who delivers presents to cats?
Santa Paws.
Paws! I knew you were going to say that. Santa Paws.
I need some help.
Look at my face.
I've got presents.
Look at my face.
I'm really serious.
I've got a present.
Time
to give me a present. I'm gonna eat this until
can you tell a Christmas joke.
Okay, can you tell a Christmas joke?
Can you tell a Christmas joke?
Oh, just look. Oh no, we have to hide mine. Well, no, it's fine actually.
What do you call a Christmas joke?
Don't know.
Kima!
Okay, I'm gonna make you say my
You have to say don't know!
Okay. I don't know. What do you call a Christmas joke?
I call it a bath.
A bath?
What have you got?
Can you make sure a Merry Christmas?
What the heck?
Oh my gosh, I know what that is.
I think it's an owl. Look closely.
Well, she's got this type of
thing, but I don't
think.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just gonna eat it.
Yeah, you're gonna just eat it. Yeah, you're gonna just eat it.
I'm gonna eat it.
Yeah, I'm still gonna eat it.
We have some sticker books.
Yeah. Yay! This is mine, what it looks like.
And this is Mars.
Mars has a reindeer, and mine has a snowman.
Like, no!
Santa's reindeers are skiing?
What the heck?
Anyway, we're going to be doing this activity book.
And now, let's go to question.
Just do anything.
Stop. Come on, where's the crocodile that I want to color in first?
The tree maze. Go back the other way. I'm doing this maze. It's a bit tricky. Start.
I'm doing some colorings. Phew.
Really? Some more? I'm like, really?
Yes, I am. You have to do some more. No, I don't. I'm still doing it. This is not done. Look, I've done it.
Guys, she is not done. I've done this maze I'm talking about. I've not done the whole thing.
Then you have to do the whole thing before I get angry.
You can't get angry, just not people. That's so silly.
It's over here. I just got ruined.
Oh, shame. I think it's time to open number 12. What did the snowman say to Coco? Can you smell carrot? There's 13 days until Christmas. That's nearly there. Yep,
nearly there.
Okay guys, we're going to be doing our Christmas cards.
For our class.
Yeah. There's different cards. There's yeah, there's different cards, and we're going to get started. We're going to write names down and go to get started. Time to open number 12.
Hello.
Hello. What do sheep say at Christmas?
Ma.
Nope. Merry Christmas to you.
Ew.
I've got a teddy bear.
Okay guys, I'm finished.
Yeah, then you can open the bear too.
But this one is an edible one. Let me eat it.
Oh,
this is my one.
I'm gonna be opening number 12. Can you juggle 3 snowballs?
School, Kia.
Good.
I had my Christmas Carol concert, Amelia.
Well, how was school?
What did you do?
Writing. There was wet play today, guys.
Yeah. So we have to stay inside.
There's 11 days until Christmas.
11. We're nearly there, are we?
Yeah,
no. Yeah, we're nearly there.
Yeah.
Amelia,
would you like some Christmas for us?
Brush your sweets. Then brush them. You shake them up, eat them.
You don't shake them. Brussels sprouts are vegetables that, Amelia, I'm telling you what these are. Brussels sprouts are vegetables. You can have it with like some roast dinners for like Christmas and, do you want more?
Try it.
I think I like it. Guys, I was just literally eating it and then I was eating them.
I'm going to have one, in fact.
Chocolate. It's not really vegetables, it's chocolate.
You know this?
Chocolate. Chocolate. Holidays.
The Trolls have holidays of the wazoo. From Bubble Day to New Year's Eve.
Poppy, you you didn't sleep on it.
Not a wink.
And you probably got a crazy plan.
And yes, I do. I decided the Bergens need a new holiday, and nobody knows holidays better than us. We'll just give them one of ours.
I'll go put on some pants.
Certain their holiday mission would be a success. Puppy chartered a ride on the Caterbus Express.
Bergens Town, we're bringing it all to you. Now please don't miss the train at the station.
Cause if you miss it, I feel sorry, sorry for you.
I think the glitter needs one. I think the glitter one needs a
And so Poppy and Bridget took
such a star.
Hey, buddy.
What is being the source of this delightful?
You're having fun.
What then? That is the spirit.
How about a chorus?
Yes, let's then hear it.
Christmas, we love Christmas time. Christmas makes our spirits climb.
A thrill of hope. The weary world rejoices.
It's Christmas Day.
The 15th of December, and we're going to open number 15. It's 10 days until Christmas. What kind of paper likes music? Wrapping paper. Let's see what I've got. It. Some snow. Let it snow.
I've got Father Christmas.
Now let me open my one.
Okay. It's Friday today. Tomorrow's no school.
I'm going to school.
No,
it's Friday.
I'm going to school.
No, you're not.
Do you like our Christmas jumpers? It was Christmas jumper day today. Look, I'm the head of snowman.
I'm the body of the reindeer.
Reindeer!
Reader!
Okay. 10 days until Christmas, guys.
Yep.
Can't you believe it? The days are going so fast!
And it's gonna be
eight!
It's gonna be 8, it's gonna be 7, it's gonna be 6, it's gonna be 5, it's gonna be 4, it's gonna be 3, it's gonna be 2, and it's gonna be 1, and it's gonna be 0, and
stop it.
What do you guys want for Christmas?